9-day trip through Colorado mountains, sticking to mostly dirt roads and 4x4 trails. Everything is on the bike with no support. We camped every night except for one. For me, a trip of a lifetime. I can't wait to do it again. Trip starts with Engineer Pass.
It's not the